Sexually transmitted infections, or STIs for short, can be tricky to understand and challenging to talk about. Because of stigma that surrounds STIs, it is common to hear misinformation from friends or have a misunderstanding of STIs because every person's experience is unique. STIs are common and nothing to be ashamed of. Common STIs include chlamydia, gonorrhea, genital or oral herpes, HIV, syphilis, and HPV. While there are other infections, let's talk about general STI transmission, symptoms, and prevention. So how are STIs transmitted? These infections are spread from one person to another during all types of sex, through the exchange of bodily fluids, like blood, vaginal fluid, semen, and pre-cum. STIs can also be transmitted through skin-to-skin contact during dry humping, genital rubbing, and kissing. How will someone know if they have an STI? Understanding STI symptoms can be challenging because different STIs have different symptoms and can sometimes be mistaken for other infections. Most people with an STI experience very mild symptoms or no symptoms at all. If symptoms are present, they may be sores or blisters on the mouth or genitals, rash, itching, pain, or irritation of the genitals, abnormal discharge from the penis or vagina, discomfort during urination, or flu-like symptoms. The only way to know if you have an STI or not is to get tested. Be sure to check out McKinley's STI testing video to learn more about what to expect during a testing appointment. You're probably thinking, if STIs are common and can be transmitted during all types of sex, what can be done to prevent STIs? The good news is there are many prevention options that might work best for you. Here are just a few. Use a condom or barrier every time you have oral, anal, or vaginal sex. Use lube to reduce friction or irritation. Get tested to know your status before having sex with a new partner. Consider the HPV vaccine or PrEP, pre-exposure prophylaxis, to protect against viral STIs like HPV and HIV. Choose to abstain from sex or certain sexual behaviors. Talk open and honestly about STIs with your sexual partners. It's common to have lots of questions about STIs. Make an appointment with McKinley's sexual health educator to talk about STI prevention, or a McKinley healthcare provider to get STI testing and treatment if necessary. Don't forget, safer sex supplies are available with your iCard at McKinley's health resource centers. And most importantly, don't let misinformation about STIs or stigma get in the way of you taking care of your sexual health.